This is Wembley Stadium, and a big warm welcome to it from me, Martin Tyler, and from Alan Smith alongside me. The game today, Tottenham play Liverpool. The focus will be on Tottenham.
Yeah, really solid start from this team. We all thought they'd finish in a Champions Cup place, and certainly on course to do that if they can hold the form together.
Number three, Danny Rowe. Number 23, Christian Eriksen.
Well, he's certainly making his way up the football ladder, Harry Kane.
Well, four in his last three games. You can't better that.
Number 14, Chargers' Kevin Nkudu. Thank you for attending
Wembley. Well, this Wembley has its own history now. And I must say, the ground worthy of staging these very, very big occasions. And being home, of course, to England, the national team.
Yeah, I mean, it's a huge stadium, isn't it? I'll tell you what, the players would appreciate. It's a much better pitch than it was in the old one, much more like the Premier League pitches.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Jan Vertonghen plays with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-backs. Son Heung-min starts with Georges-Kevin Nkudu on the flanks. To put them in front! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Victor Wanyama.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Possession is the name of the game.
Here's the shot from distance. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection.
Eriksen's corner.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Jan Vertonghen. Delic. And now the shot! Corner kick, Tottenham Hotspur.
Taken by Eriksen.
Oh, that's good defending.
They could pose some danger now.
Well, he's had a go. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
He's used his head there to keep his side in possession. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. He's had a go here. The defender's managed to get in the way there.
Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here. Song.
Victor Wanyama. Toby Alderweireld. Spurs certainly will want to impose themselves on a match, but it might not be easy for them to do that, certainly not straight away.
No, I don't think so, and I think defensively, Martin, Tottenham will be after something approaching the best to contain this outfit.
Victor Wanyama.
There's some potential in this move. Good vision.
Well, here it is! The first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish, and they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
Well, that goal has put Tottenham Hotspur into the lead.
Tottenham Hotspur goal!
Wijnaldum.
Number 12,
Lovren. Moreno. Christian Eriksen. Victor Wanyama. Onto the attack now. Got his shot off now. Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there. Every manager wants his team to be ruthless, and that was such an opportunity. No wonder he's unhappy at that miss.
Joel Matip. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Coutinho. That's a serious situation, and on he goes. Oh, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. Song. Eriksen. It's looking good, this move. He's tried that from long range. Oh, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Coutinho. Wijnaldum. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Tackle here. Jordan Henderson. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. Far too close across to the keeper. Dele Alli. Victor Wanyama. Christian Eriksen. Now this looks promising. Eriksen. Here's Alli. Okay. Alli again. Shot on. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. The corner for Spurs. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Well, he's got support here, made the challenge well. Being pressed here. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. Eriksen. And he takes it on with a shot at goal here. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Well, it's a real moment for Mignolet, this. And well worth reviewing.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
And there's the interception. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, that should be a penalty. It is! Given a penalty, it's a yellow card, Alan.
I think that's fair enough from the ref. It was a clear foul, and it's a clear penalty.
That's a terrific penalty. Not something you did too often in your distinguished career, but a penalty here.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't. This lad certainly is.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Roberto Firmino.
Eriksen. Victor Wanyama. Christian Eriksen, attacking now. Shot's on here. Oh, it's off the bar! The shot gets blocked. Eriksen, Victor Wanyama, and it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It's Salah now. Good position, they've worked this, a little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Just failed to look across the line.
Danny Rose.
Song. Change of direction, infield. And it's a penalty. No doubt in the referee's mind about the penalty. And also, no doubt about the colour of the card, it's yellow.
Yeah, maybe a little bit relieved that he wasn't seeing red there, but the referee, I think, has made the right call.
That's an excellent penalty. Stylishly slotted in.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Different angle on it here. Liverpool behind. Well, the referee has blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. Let's hear from Alan Smith on Harry Kane and that first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Wembley Stadium. The fans sit back in it for the start of the second half. There's some potential in this move. Well, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. Wijnaldum. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception. Henderson. On to the attack now. That's a great interception. Wijnaldum. It's often the fullbacks who drive them forward in wider areas, Liverpool.
Firmino! Oh, that's typical of football, isn't it? How have they done that? There was no way it seemed that they were going to equalise. They found a route to goal. The goalkeeper, who's been beaten, is mad with his defenders. They just allowed the scorer in, and he did his job.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Attacking well here. Wijnaldum. Now Alberto Moreno. It's Sadio Mane.
In on the goalkeeper.
Keeper's ball. Victor Wanyama. Eriksen. Looking good, this move. Neatly intercepted. Dele Alli. On to Harry Kane. And here's the shot. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal for a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent. He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home. Well, it's been tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
Liverpool have gone behind here. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Dele Alli.
Song.
Gonna try his luck.
He's way off target. A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Coming onto the pitch, number 23, Henry Chan.
Wijnaldum. Emre Can.
Advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision? Nkuru trying to switch on the
Harry Kane onside. Shots on here.
Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals. And keep, well, when you're winning by a goal, a manager wants to see his team put the game to bed, but they couldn't do it there with that miss. Ooh, a bad day all round. Didn't play well. Picked up a yellow, and now he's being subbed.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Toby Alderweireld. Victor Wanyama. Dembele. There's good progress with this attack. That looked very good indeed, but the... It's a free kick given against Tottenham. Moreno. Emre Can. Wijnaldum. And here they are on the attack. Here's the chance. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. In goes the corner.
Only partially away from danger. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Kick awarded against Liverpool. Well, why has he done that? The referee had no option but to pull out the card, a red one, of course. And they're down in the game, they're down now in terms of numbers.
Well, they haven't played particularly well, and that just rubs salt in the wounds, doesn't it?
Dembele miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Song. Steered through, and the runner is Eriksen onside. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And here are Spurs, stylishly going forward. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution.
Number 21, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Played in by Eriksen. And they get it away. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Lovren. Roberto Firmino. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Oh, what a shame. They had numbers forward too for that breakaway. Through ball from Christian Eriksen. Kane! Splendid goal here. He's kept his shot down, and he's got a goal to show for it. Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Chan.
Number 10.
It's Mane. We are in the last chance saloon for Liverpool.
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here, judging by the way the centre-halves are going forward.
It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Excellent work with the tackle. Wijnaldum. Now Alberto Moreno.
Wembley Stadium. Please give
get the ball into the box now.
Today's man of the match. Number 10, Harry Kane.
Liverpool want to make a change here.
Christian Eriksen. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Good challenge here. Eric Lamela. Victor Wanyama presented possession to the opposition now. Christian Eriksen. Moussa Dembele. And there is the final whistle. Well, I think when the decisions were made by the referee, you expected this outcome, Alan.
You did, but we don't always get that outcome. But credit to the winning team. They played with their heads, with intelligence. They knocked the ball about and they made the opposing team really work.
Well, let's get Alan's thoughts on the performance today of Harry Kane.
Well, I think we were right to pick him out beforehand. We thought he was a danger man, and that's how it's turned out. Another couple of goals to add to his tally in a fine win for his side.